Hi everyone, this is Apostrophe, and let's continue our game of Final Fantasy 15. Oh, excuse me. Game over. The game ends when Noctis' maximum HP falls to zero. You can then load your most recent save or simply return to the title screen.
Thanks for the lift.
We're happy to help. Can't say the climate will be as cooperative, though, you know?
Right, especially the gorge.
The place is freezing. Makes sense what with the ice goddess's cold corpse lying around. It's a rather long ride, so I suggest you bundle up before we ship out. By the way, I bumped into a woman from the manor. Used to serve House Floray. Must have gone off looking for you. Said she had something important to discuss.
With me? Guess I ought to find her, then.
Speak to the retainer of the House Floray. Mm-hmm.
We'll be waiting on board. Give us a holler when you're ready to shovel.
My word. Is that you, Prince Noctis?
Yeah. Have we?
Oh, blessed be the stars. Just look at what a fine young man you've grown into. I am Maria, a retainer in service to House Floray. I doubt you'll remember me after these long years.
I can't say I do.
Don't worry. Who I am is of little import in light of what I wish to discuss. Lady Lunafreya risked everything to spirit the Ring of the Lucii away from the Citadel. Did she deliver it to you?
Yeah.
Stars above! My fears have been assuaged. Lord Ravis too will be overjoyed to hear this news.
Ravis too?
Has begun to fail me.
No, I cannot accept it. By your hand, it must be done. To deliver the ring and inspire the king is your calling. You mustn't fall.
But I lack the strength to go on.
Find it, Lunafreya. You have the will. Go to Noctis. Show him the truth of your heart.
I understand you will go hence to the Imperial capital.
Yeah.
Lord Ravis has King Regis's glaive in his safekeeping, and it was his wish to return it to you, my prince. Though I imagine it will not be easy for you to find each other.
I'll get it from him somehow.
I pray it shall be so.
Well, all my relationships are complicated. Complicated relationships in a Japanese RPG? Why I never? Oh, am I full? Is that the idea? I'm not. I guess I can't. I'm not in the mood to absorb fire. No STDs for me today.
About the crystal. Remember how I said it was locked away?
Yeah.
They really don't allow anyone near the thing. The Emperor himself never got close to it. The lab rats had a theory that the crystal posed some kind of threat to the demons. The way they see it? That's the reason the Chancellor had the Emperor go after it in the first place. Dunno, but that theory holds water in my book.
I don't know what it is with the fidgety animation. People really fidget that much when they're just talking regularly?
Son. Yet in Tenebrae, the two found solace. It was not the Oracle who assuaged their fears. But the girl, she holds the true power.
I have little to offer a king, other than the voice afforded the Oracle. Nevertheless, and I'm afraid you might find this foolish. But to be together with Noctis again, even if only for a short while, it would mean the world to me. I do not seek to guide him, merely to stand beside him.
Freya worried she was burdening you with the wedding. That's not true, is it?
No, not at all.
Thanks for reminding me, kid. It's kind of tough on me right now. The ring. Before falling into eternal slumber, the six bequeath unto a man one last treasure, a ring. Yet who among us was fit to possess this gift of the gods? After some time, the ring was transferred to the hands of a man blessed with powers divine, ultimately developing the mark, identifying one fit to rule.
Oh, looks like the night will never end. saw a giant serpent back there.
You too, huh? Good to know I'm not going crazy.
Ah, sorry, that's mine.
Ready to depart. Just swapped out the damaged cars for some new ones. Give one of us a holler when you're ready to shove off, then.
Dining car's open, if you need a break.
Break from what? I haven't done anything.
Shall we shove off, then?
Climb aboard.
Don't worry about the civilians. They're in my good hands. Can't say the same for you. Watch yourselves in the capital.
We will.
Thanks, Aranea. We'll see you around. It's snowing.
Get your ass on board.
Yes, sir.
Grovus Rift, a frozen ravine where the fallen Shiva lies, a solitary railroad carved through its unforgiving snowscape. With Biggs and Wedge driving, the train makes its slow and steady way towards the Imperial capital. Shiva's always cool. She's remained a cool summon throughout the entire series.
Look at all that snow. No wonder it's so cold in here.
We must be approaching the Glacian's cadaver.
Won't be a blessing if all we got's a body.
Let us hope we pass through the gorge without incident.
It's what's after the gorge I'm worried about.
Noctis is free to roam about the train until it arrives.
Once we get through Gorvas, we're there.
We've come quite a long way.
Yeah, well, I'm glad we brought the car with us.
Depressing when it's always dark out.
Still dark. Seems there's scarcely anything left of day.
It's all gone wrong.
I That's it, huh? The fall of the Empire. After his forces suffered crippling casualties against the Hadrian in Altissia, High Commander Ravus Nox Fleuret was sentenced to capital punishment. However, the Imperial Army has yet to appoint a successor to the late Lord Fleuret. Moreover, waves of magic troopers have gone haywire. Have fled Halleck's army and begun assaulting the citizenry. Could this be the karmic retribution of those who turned their backs on the gods?
How could this be? Hey, what's up? Okay, thanks for letting us know.
So we're just stopping in the middle.
I wonder what it could be this time.
Attention,
Dad. Yeah?
What's wrong?
You may have noticed we stopped. As for the course, outside the fix.
We'll take a look.
Oh,
I hope it's just a quick snow shoveling job.
Indeed.
No.
It's freezing.
We better keep moving to stay warm.
The Glacian did this.
I think I can see her.
It's a shame. She's lying dead.
Damn, it's cold. Speed up out of here. Warm up in there.
Better make this snappy.
I think I don't know that.
Oh,
Just the thing.
Jeez.
Hey, knocked.
What's up?
You better get in here. Something's not right.
Come on,
Iggy. In a sec.
Right.
No way. You! Hold it!
Oh, it's another vision knocked. Come on.
What the hell?
Your friends. They've
fallen and they can't get up. Why not lend them a hand? A coldness that can only be hers.
Tiana, it's you. You're the Glacian.
Oh, nice outfit.
O King of Kings, restore light unto the world.
Sister, cease this madness. That boy will never be king.
Noctis is chosen. It is ordained. You of all people should know.
I know that you are throwing your life away.
That may be. But it's my choice. If only... If only I could hear his voice once more. If we could laugh together as we did as children.
It's interesting they're giving her more characterization after she's dead. Yeah, they probably could have done some of this, you know, while she was still alive.
She's gone now. You guys check out our drivers.
Got it. You good?
Yes, I'm fine. Let's go.
We didn't do a big fight, though. I'm a little disappointed.
What? Luna.
She's made of chocobo feathers? What? Ah, we're so close to getting real good tears.
It's so hard. Guess it was hard for you too. I'm sorry. I couldn't be there for you.
Honestly, she should probably put that ring on about now. We're still waiting to put that thing on.
I feel I've earned the right to call you Nott. For a moment, I felt death's chill wind. Such is the might of the gods. But then I remembered I'm immortal. Such is my blessing and curse. Your attack hurt me, nevertheless. My feelings, at least. And after all the memories we've shared, remember this. Ah, I should have asked if you remember him. Truly a blast from the past. Nay. You mustn't take what's not yours.
Where is he?
He? The little gunman's a short shot away.
Where?
Where else but Gralia, the seat of the Empire? I'm sure he'll be delighted to see you. And you might even find your crystal. With all these demons about, you could certainly use it. Off you go, then. I wouldn't want to keep you from your friend.
Chapter 13, Redemption. Having stolen Noxus's country, Crystal, and Cherish companions, Aiden waits implacably in Gralia. Boy, that's never a word I use.
We should be drawing close to Gralia.
Yeah.
I can't imagine what it'll be like.
Swarming with demons, but you knew that.
Don't remind me.
Once we arrive, we'll make for the keep.
The keep?
Zagnortus, an imperial megafortress said to be impregnable.
With Prompto and the crystal inside it.
What goes in must come out. So, are we buying the story that the crystal can purge demons?
The proof is in the purging, but it does stand to reason. We've observed that as the nights have grown longer, the demon hordes have grown stronger. If they are in fact averse to the crystal's light, it could save not only Lucis, but the world.
We'll find out once we take it back.
The hell?
What is it?
My guess, something to sidetrack us.
Arden has stripped Noctis of his weapons. Flee to the freight car at the back of the train. The ability called Umbra is also unavailable.
Oh.
Only a matter of time before we run out of room to run.
Got a better idea?
Trade the train for the regalia.
Come on!
On my way.
Locked. The freight car.
Keep moving! Strap in.
Yeah. Got it.
Threat upgraded. Activating level 4 security measures. Sealing all gates.
City's defense system has begun sealing all entrances. Make it to Gralia before the gate closes. R2 to accelerate, L2 to break or reverse. Those controls haven't changed.
That's the idea.
Don't crash.
Thanks for the tip.
Where are we now?
Inside a tunnel. On the train tracks.
Don't slow down, or they'll catch us up.
Going as fast as I can. Hang on.
No, we're actually driving this time. Not just pointing it in a direction.
That's all she's got.
It'll do. Dad, thanks for everything.
Are we seriously marching into the capital empty-handed?
And with no assurances, the crystal can beat back the demon hordes.
Guess we'll find out the hard way. No turning back now, right? This thing could come down at any time.
Let's be quick. Come on, this way.
Well, let me pick up this thing first.
Hey! Ignis! Gladio!
Didn't I say be quick, jerks?
Look at you, all by lonesome.
You again. You know, for an Imperial Chancellor, you are one sick son of a bitch. Demons, the hell do you want? Leave me alone. This is getting out of hand.
Hmm. Upset stomach? What? On the middle finger? What? Harbored within the Ring of Lucy, Arcana encompasses three powerful spells. The first of these is Death, which drains a foe's life force to restore your own. Circle for Death.
Get in here. Ticket to the top.
Oh, cool. Find switches to power up doors and elevators in order to continue on to Zegnatus Keep, where the crystal is being held. Why? This seems more like an evil power, huh? Power grid B.
Supposed to do? Now go.
Get in range.
Nice.
there's just a bed over here. Okay. Why not? A spell of Arcana, Alterna, consigns entire hordes of enemies to the void at the cost of all MP. R1 plus triangle for Alterna. All except for the one. Wow, how far away can I go?
Quiet. Where did everybody go?
Save manually at dormitories found throughout Gralia and Zegnatus Keep.
Should be safe to rest here.
Save manually, huh? What are you talking about? Okay, why don't we stop it there? This is Hot Apostrophe. You've been watching Final Fantasy 15. We're running on the PlayStation 4 Pro in 1080p mode in light mode to keep the frame rate up. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching. I will see you at the next stream.